Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. I'm Neon Genesis, and I still haven't decided what I want to do. So, what I think I will do... Yeah, you know what? We're going to progress with more of the game, I think. Basically. Let us proceed into... whatever this place is called. I feel like I get a last minute quick ransack of the place before we go in, but I don't think so. No. Simply through the wall it is. Never thought I'd say that. Let's go through the wall. The orrery. Not the most easiest of names to say. Orrery. Oh, hello there. Well, hello down there. Let us... let's grab this first. Broadhead wall climbing. Yes, we know what to do, thank you. Are we supposed to... yeah, I'm guessing we'll put one there. And then maybe one... hold on. Yes, okay, now if I'm right. Wait a minute, wait. Oh, that's a pain, isn't it? I know what we're gonna have to do here. I think. How many can you have? So let's sort of one. Wait a minute. One. Two. Let's try that. And again. Oh, wow. Look at that. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. Although, I don't like this whole, you know, make your own... again. Never mind. You know what? It doesn't matter what I was about to say. Put you one there. And then maybe we'll put one there. Maybe one. Can we? No, we can't do that. Oh god, here we go. Oh man. Oh, nervous with those jumps sometimes. Nothing else in here apart from a camp, which is always good.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the deathless ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the sin.
Nope, nothing really to upgrade, so I might as well move on. Although she was saying something there, but oh, full on them as well. Wow. And well, we know we're full on that one. Hello there. I'd like to say I've done really well with finding some of these hidden things, but I'm probably just average. Okay, I know there was something there on the wall, was it? Yep. Oh wow, that is actually pretty, whoa, that's a long way up.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
We'll go in there in just a moment. Never mind, we're going in there now, are we? I got XP for what? Weird. I don't mind, I'm certainly not complaining. Right. Oh, she didn't like that. Okay. Right. Let's move on. Oh, man. Use the orrery to open the entrance to Katesh. Right, let's, what can we click?
Let's see how this thing works.
Nothing highlighted? No. Just gonna see, can I target anything? Oh, wait a minute. Ah, now. Not really sure what I'm doing here yet. Just playing around with some things. Oh wow. I mean, this is going to be challenging. See if we can turn everything at least. Yeah, we can turn them, but I'm not sure why we're turning them yet. Wow. I can't use my bow like this either. Alright, okay, so we're in the middle now. Alright, okay. So I can jump on this bit. Just having a quick look around, see what we've got in the room. This one, I believe, I've just got a really bad feeling about this one. I feel like this one's going to be a tough one, but I'm determined. Let's, And I can see that we can jump from here higher up. Wow, look at that. Jeez. Right, okay. So, we've got some work to do here. Ah, and yep, we can use that. Well, we can't reach from there. Ah, okay, so you can climb them. Right. Oh, well, I feel a bit safer now.
To get that into the right position.
Okay, well, there's a clue. Lara, please. Thank you. Okay, hold on. It's gonna be a bit foolish. Yeah. Oh, that was foolish. Right, okay, so we know we need to get that, whatever that is, in the right position. We need to get that into the right position. Maybe this is the right position. Let's try it. Still moving? It is still moving, isn't it? I'm gonna hop on here. Just purely just to listen to what Lara says.
Got to get that into the right position.
So I guess that's a no then. Right, okay, plan D, whatever plan we're on now. Let's try and move this. Oh. Try and pull this one this way now. Is that right now? Oh, wait a minute. Right, okay, now I'm just thinking now. Okay, let's try and... put you this way. Don't really know what I'm doing just yet. I just thought, I can't get back up there, can I? Right, okay. Let's see what happens if I tug. That's what she said. If I tug from this angle. Never thought I'd ever say that in this sentence. I think that's right. Maybe. Because we had a... We had some sound effects or something. She's not saying anything now, is she? Right, okay, well this could be really, really risky here. I'm going to be kind of annoyed if I die, but I'm tempted to make a jump for it and use that thing in front of me. But I don't know where it's going to take me just yet. And we've also got them over there, but I can't move them ones. Right, I'm just thinking. Right, here goes nothing. Alright, okay. Ah, yes, look. That was tough. Right. Right, okay. I'm not sure why I'm going over here just yet. Right, okay. Another way up here. We've got a bit of EXP there.
Disengage the mechanism.
It's locked. We're gonna have to disengage the mechanism. Right. Okay. Right. Okay. Got you.
There's another lock on the other side.
Oh yeah. So there is. Right, okay. Let's see what this does. Stop it now.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Right, okay. Straighten this out real quick. Oh, I was just kind of hoping I'd make a run for it across there. That's fine though. Yeah, let's go through here, look.
Just right. The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice.
Right. Nothing else in here, is there? Nope. Let's get out of here. I've got to time it just right, apparently. Ah, yes, okay, look. Right, I see what we've got to do there. I don't like that one bit, but I'm going to do it. It's coming around. There it is, look. That's the thing we need. I think. Me thinks. Ugh. Nope, didn't time that well enough. Oh. Now where is it? That's that. Now there's that. I need that to be over there so I can hop across, I think. Ready, get ready, get ready. Whew. Right.
Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Can I stop this now?
Oh,
No.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time.
Alright, okay, I've got to climb up. Makes me think, which probably I'm going to fail here, makes me think I can maybe jump onto that thing when it comes round again. Although, probably not. See, it's coming. My god, this is gonna end badly, isn't it? Just waiting for it. Nice and patient, nice and patient. Nope. Nope. Ah, oh, damn. Nah, this is painful. This is painful for me to try and figure this out. Oh wait. Oh, I just feel the crunch every time. There we go. I'm across there now. So how can I get up higher? That is the question. Like this, I guess. That's all you needed to do. Now we need to climb. Oh, this is gonna make me dizzy now. Right, okay, using this up there, I'm guessing. Right.
Patience, Lara. Now!
You said now, Lara! Well, we're certainly getting the hang of it. Right. Now where are you? Oh, there it is. Ready? Ready? Now! Okay. Right, okay. Face this way now. Ooh, right.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Lara, every time you say now, I let go, and that is the cue for you to grab, not to die. Oh, we will get this. Ready now? Oh, every time I hope I can run and get that jump, but I can't. Ready, ready now? This bit's quite
patience,
difficult.
Now.
Ooh, right, okay, we're on it. Okay, we can see what we have to do then, climb that one. Yep, okay, we're getting higher. What am I aiming for now? That's the question. Right, I'm just having a look around a minute.
Just got to keep climbing.
Whew! I'm glad I pressed the, like, whatever it is called, the survival instinct thingamabobby. Oh my god, Lara, you're making me absolutely brick it here. Nice. Right, just gonna take it easy. Could have made that one then, but never mind. Nope, not gonna make that one. Just gonna do it nice and safe. That was a pretty cool, let's say, puzzle. Maybe not as challenging for some people, but fairly challenging for me, although I'm impressed that we did it in one video. I thought it would take a lot longer, but never mind.
details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire.
Ancient abilities. What? Quickly shoot up to 2 successive arrows without the delay of redrawing from the quiver. Rapid fire arrows by quickly pressing and releasing R2. Excuse me, after an arrow is first shot. Alright. Did I see something here? No. Right. Right, okay. Oh, hello there. Let me have a look a minute. Ah, there we go, look. Oh, I know why. What am I doing? There we go. Don't think I'm gonna make that one. So I need to be like there. And can I fire an arrow closer? No. Well in, Lara.
The old city is close.
Sweet, we made it through. Join us in the next video while we go deeper into the game. So until then, thanks for watching.